Hi, I'm Caleb. And if I were to create a college campus, I'd start off with a great location.
Like Keel Street and Steeles Avenue.
Which means it'll be easy to get to whether you're driving,
taking transit, or using the Seneca campus shuttle.
And starting 2015, you'd be able to take the subway there. And I'd make sure it had a cool looking exterior with an outside space for students to relax in. Maybe I'd even hire a world famous architect like Raymond Moriyama to design it, huh? Pretty cool.
And then I'd concentrate in the interior. The first thing I'd do is make sure that all major services like admissions and registration, continuing education, financial aid, student services, and the test center are all near the front door. That way, first time visitors don't have to hunt around for them. Then I move on to the library and computing commons. It'd have to be big because there'd have to be enough room for all the students to get their work done. Then I would load it up with more than 300 computers, including PCs and Macs. And the library would have a large selection of resources based on the courses taught at the campus, and the ability to order books, videos, and other materials from other campus libraries. I'd also make sure there was an AV department. That way, there's somewhere that students can get equipment to complete their assignments.
There'd be a bookstore, and a cafeteria, and of course, a Tim Hortons, because I need my coffee.
There'd also be a really big gymnasium with like a running track above. And a fitness center, huh? How about that? Boom! I'd also make a place for students to hang out and have pubs and things like that. And I'd call it, what would I call it? The Hive. Huh? And then I'd fill up the campus with really interesting programs, including degrees, diplomas, postgrads, and certificates. And a lot of them would have pathways to university programs. And I would make sure there were specialized labs where students can gain valuable hands-on experience and areas for research projects, like the work that's being done with open source software. As a matter of fact, I would have so many programs at the campus that you'd have to visit the college's website to learn more about them.
Caleb? The campus you're describing already exists. It's Seneca College's Seneca York campus.
And I guess my work here is done.
Any Seneca campus is a great place to pursue your career goals. After all, more people have chosen Seneca than any other college in Canada.